terminate Megatron, payback would be sweet.
However you wish to spin it.
I would need to ensure my assassin is up to the task. Perhaps a test run is in order. Insecticons, heed me. Heed me.
Witnessing the launch of a mission to terminate Megatron.
I can't think of a reason to stop that, even if we could.
What? I thought we were partners.
Eviscerate him.
But we can stop Arachnid.
Loyal servants, the time is now. Laying waste to all Decepticons.
Rear guard.
Engage the Autobots. Devoted servants, the time has come for the ultimate retribution. When you extinguish my spark, make it hurt. You know I will extend that courtesy to you. I love like you very well.
I vow that on this day, the world will feel the sound of your scream.
Forgive us, one true Lord and Master. This day has certainly seen its share of thwarted intentions.
Trying to make me look like a fool before Megatron. Have me return empty-handed while you locate that weapon yourself.
How dare you accuse me? You're nothing but a scavenger. We await your command.
Approach me. Serve your queen.
You know, Arachnid, as fellow outcasts, we should consider putting aside our differences. With this creature under your control and at our disposal, we might employ it to terminate Megatron, allowing us to rule the Decepticons.
Together?
We would simply need to lure Megatron here, away from his support systems, so that we might catch him.
With his guard down, an intriguing proposal. If ruling Decepticons or spending any length of time with you were of the slightest interest to me,